Actually, it was pretty good. But maybe instead of just saying Mexico is interesting and exciting,